This land grab is illegal and illegitimate. NATO allies do not and will not recognize any of this territory as part of Russia.